Time to check out some merchants. During the break, I played some Rising Storm. Pretty fun game. Way more realistic than most shooters. I mean, it's even got shit like sighting in. I mean, starting to think we're finally it's ridiculous. Damn raiders.
Yeah. Excuse me.
So, yeah, that's what I was doing. I also went through the last video.
Here's what I've got.
Made sure that shit was looking right, and it was, which I was pleasantly surprised by. So I think I might have got the graphics settings sorted. I think I got the sound got sorted. I'm sure I can still clean it up a little bit. Great. I feel like my voice is a little tinny. But I can live with the little tinny, as long as it's not massive background noise and all that shit again. Background noise when I'm in this city is from these fucking robots.
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Could use some supplies.
I suppose I could spare some stim.
Right, the goal is to sell some shit.
Hey there.
If you need a weapon,
buy some ammo, hopefully.
What can I do for you, darling?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
What do we got? 10 millimeter. Wow. Expensive. I can get way more 9mm out of this thing here. Can't afford that. But I can still get more out of this. Making your own ammo is clearly the way to go. Five times. I want that. Bit better to do that. Can't nearly come close to affording that, though. Hey, you. Yeah, I'll open your window for you. There you go. Hipster, I don't need all these fedoras. Break those down. I'm not gonna sell them. I'm gonna scrap the rest of those. A little bit of ammo.
Yes.
Check out.
Hey,
your inventory.
You want to do some trading?
Probably not.
I'll take a look. Sure. Great.
Duh. The one I've already looked at.
Yes.
Hey there.
Need armor?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
Garbage.
Lovely weather, what?
Excuse me, what can I get you?
Let's
probably
see
nothing. What you got. Great.
Okay, so sell food and so what's the point of having a bar and a diner then?
So, you know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation we had where I pretty much said you were my only friend. Did that sound nuts?
I don't think it was any more than usual, though that's a pretty high bar.
Oh, good. So long as it's consistent. It's just been a long time since I've had someone like you in my life. Hell, might be I never did. I just wanted to say thanks. I really don't think I could ask for a better friend.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming rejected again. More than just friends.
Oh, I... Maybe, maybe for now we just stay friends. See where things go. Now,
friend zone.
What do you say we get moving?
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Let's trade.
This is what I've got.
Yeah, she might not work as a merchant, huh?
You know what? You know where to find me.
Oh, let's assign you to something you're more suited to.
I don't think I can get to that. Sure.
Pink Piper on food, since I just took someone off food. Appeared after I took her off. Maybe not.
Excuse me.
You looking for something to wear?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
Nothing useful. I have another of these on this, right? For customer. Out of vendor credit.
I'm starting to think we're finally safe.
Excuse me.
You're looking for armor. I may have something you can use.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Come on, man. I just upgraded you. Need some upgraded shit.
Taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Why not kick in immediately? It said I got my new batch of food and shit. Remember where the fuck I put it.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
And then I'll sell the potatoes.
You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces. I doubt them for that.
Lovely weather, what?
Can I get you a drink?
Sure. Let's see what you got.
Great.
We're all on a stick. Trade 100 something fucking potatoes, or I guess they're more tomatoes. In return, two things of food. I just need circuitry for that one. Alright, start saving that up so I can get some more inventory space there. That'll make a big difference. One somewhere here, obviously. Obviously, very well, maybe here. Conservative with it, because eventually I'll get that other scrapper perk and stuff will be worth more when I scrap it. I'm not thinking. Alright, round two. Go back and help Nick again. Alright, I might as well have left the shotgun behind. Aside from going into town, which I can't do yet, I don't think. The fuck am I supposed to get more ammo? Maybe whenever the upgrades I just gave to my merchant kick in, I'll have more bullet selection, but for now, it's just that smokeless powder, pretty much. Or I could buy fucking 9mm bullets, but why would I do that when I can craft them? Heavy reliance on this one gun. Not very strong. I suppose I could look down the alleyway and see if they'll let me back in Diamond City yet. I think it's still too soon for that. I've only slept like twice since then, so need another 3 naps or so. Raiders, I'm assuming. Give your ammo. It's always tempting when I see a fight. I need to stop jumping in. I need this ammo for Triggermen. You fancy. Your little star. Crafting station here. I said I didn't see or didn't bat to mine. It's because it was a trip mine. I tripped. At hallucinogen ink. Ah. Drugs. I could turn around and come back out the wrong side. I am stupid. Flicker, 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 load, load, flicker. Just noticed I have a severe lack of dog. How is my dog? I'm a bitch. Accidentally told them to stay or something. That sucks. I'm not gonna turn back for him, but I may leave before the end again. They'll load up on shit quicker. I should have noticed when I was running here, but you know, companions, they trail behind and whatnot. Really, when you open a door and they're supposed to be right there, then it's very noticeable. Me. Getting the stronger ones. Ooh. Aw, that was almost a twofer. Ended up a nofer. Got excited by the prospect of it and didn't pull the trigger. There's a powerful one in the mix. Okay, not that powerful. Really, I'm compulsive with the reloading. That Rising Storm game I was just playing, every shot I fucking reload after. I did surprisingly good. I only did one round, but I was it ranks things weirdly. It's by team points instead of kill death ratio, but my kill ratio is definitely in the positive. Also, I think you're supposed to be charging positions. I didn't really charge positions. I, pretty much found spots I liked and sat there and waited until I saw people. Picked them off. Pretty much one hit, one kill. Or at the very least, you'll maim them. And if you miss, you suppress them and their morale goes down. It gets harder to see and shit. Pretty cool. So much cement. Make some galoshes out of them. The captain? I really want to make sure I loot. Yeah, I did. Guess I got all of them. This. I got a secret key. Those guys wandering around, you'd think there'd be a guard right here.
When they open the door, why is that thing so loud?
Who's there?
Our guards right here.
Who made that noise?
Moving around over there.
Huh. Guess it was nothing after all.
What was that? Did that give me a slip?
Really? You an asshole? Right, I refer to myself as asshole. Close to full, I think. Way. Pretty rad.
Would need the key. That's it.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll. Oh, I'll find you.
What? Oh, fuck you. You clean goddamn hits. Finally got clipped. Doing so well, too. I think it's time to go back home real quick. I'm back with my dog. Don't really want to do the boss fight part without a dog anyways. Let's not go this way. Make sure there's no nice little loot boxes up here. There is not. Alrighty then. So the road's pretty quiet. Famous last words. Part of town isn't. Come on, me. Passing through. Pulling over this way. And even if they are, I'm ready to run. If there's one thing I'm good at, it is running. Not necessarily in the right direction. But running nonetheless. Wasn't already full, I'd check it out. my missions. Settler missions. Some stuff I shouldn't have. Like that. Got a little carried away. My message real quick since I'm not in combat. They look like they're ready to fight or make out.
Let's trade.
Sure thing.
I can actually...
Hey! Come on!
Follow me. You know what, I'm just gonna store the shotgun. I don't have any ammo for it. It's pointless to carry. One of those to take back to Sanctuary, Medex. Give to the old junkie. Failure. One short. I don't have any of those kits anyways. Do the triple ones now. That's cool. Another craftsman. An unused craftsman thing here. I have some job stations that aren't being used, but... or maybe they are being used. Leave craftsmen's on the list, though. Change that.
Of course.
Nice.
again for all your help, Dad.
Is half done.
Check out that little boathouse. Oh, I'm not. Oh, I am not. Change my mind. Noises in real life. Got distracted looking out the window. I just saw the light on that boat go on. Already done that at least once. Felt the need to double check for my dog after last time. Didn't craft any ammo or see if I could. To the end of that place anyway, so hopefully this ammo will get me through.
are dead. Someone there?
Flicker, load, load. Finish this place. That first shot glass. Fucking bullshit. Point of no return, huh? clearly not happening right now. A little busy. A little in a vault right now. Really, a radio shouldn't even work here. Come on. Fall. Stop it. Here's where the fun begins.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Honestly.
Keep talking, me. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Fuck. Shot when I had the shot. Wanted the story to play out a little. Nothing.
Only opens with a key.
Yeah, I want it to sit on the bench. That's totally what I want to do right now. It wasn't in combat.
Thank you.
Love unlocking empty stuff. Give me a real feel of accomplishment. I don't think anyone's here except Nick right now. Feel in real life, parched from the lack of water. Might want to take a nap on that bed before I go to the real fight. Screen tearing before I did that.
Nice.
When I did.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Right, not just open it?
This door.
There we go.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I'm tracking a murderer. The bastard who shot my husband, took my baby. I don't even have a clue who he is, or where he's gone.
So, you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk. Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly
Litchy around thing
to
again.
Rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Not more glitchies. All right. so I don't want that flickering to get worse. And I should save before this fight anyways, so I'm gonna restart. And watch me get five kinds of sickness right now. Yeah, if that screen tearing hit at the wrong moment, be bad. So I'm gonna restart the game right quick and come back and kill Skinny Malone.